Money can't buy style, but it can certainly help. Having a big budget may widen the range of dresses available, but that can also make choosing the right one that much harder.
My name is Reena Patel. I'm 31 years old. Dresses? I'm really high maintenance. I'm as high maintenance as they come.
This is gonna show every single one of my lumps.
You don't have any lumps?
I have lumps.
The people that have come with me today are my mum and my two sisters.
How about this one? This got sleeves.
No, mum, I'm not wearing sleeves.
They are all opinionated.
Hopefully we don't disappoint her too much, but I don't really think she cares what anyone else thinks.
It's 2,800.
Oh my God, it'll be way more than that.
Yeah.
Reena's shopping habits are quite atrocious.
I thought wedding dresses were more expensive.
I'm notorious for not looking at price tags, ever.
Hello there, how are
Hello.
You?
Hi.
Hi. I'm David Emmanuel, this is Chloe.
Hi.
Which one of you is the bride?
Me.
Oh, hi, and you're Reena.
Yeah.
So have you been shopping before?
No.
I'm gonna become a bit of a bridezilla, I think.
I wanna look sleek and I wanna look sexy.
Mm.
And a bit edgy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you've definitely got that edgy look.
Yeah.
I think I'm a bit rock chick, a bit punk, so I need something that's going to reflect me.
What do you want your guests to think when they see you?
I want them to be shocked. Like, shocked.
Maybe a plunge neckline. It can't be white, because I'm not pure. Like, that's one thing I'm not.
What would your fiancé like to see you in?
Yeah.
Anything sexy, yeah.
Yeah.
What's his name? What's he like?
His name is Manish Pathod. He's wonderful, isn't he?
Yeah.
Like, he's lovely. He's so understanding and caring and just... He really shows how much he loves me and I love him.
Manny's proposal was just awful. He just had this ring, said, yeah, well, what do you think? And I said, well, is this an engagement ring? And he's like, well, yeah, if you want it to be. I was very disappointed in his proposal, but at the same time, glad that he did propose. Our ideal wedding will be small and intimate afterwards. Maybe something different, like maybe a boat.
Price points, what sort of a budget have you got?
I can spend whatever I want.
Spend whatever we like,
yeah.
Don't we?
Okay. Love it.
So my dress is so important to me that I am willing to spend anything as long as it is the dress.
I only get one wedding, so I have been saving.
Okay.
So why not?
Chloe and I, we've got some shopping to do. We're going to have some fun shopping with an unlimited budget.
This is one of our most expensive dresses.
Let's grab that.
Hello.
Hi.
Right, I've got a few options for you.
Oh, I love the
bag. I thought
you'd
like the bag.
It's got that really dramatic train.
I think I quite like it.
I thought that was going to give you the wow factor.
Yeah.
Like you're going to look like a queen in this dress.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
And how much?
7,617.
How do you feel in this, Reena?
Train and the bow is beautiful. This looks stunning.
Yeah.
But I think the front is very safe. It looks a bit Kate Winslet off the Titanic.
All right, okay.
When she was about to jump.
you said originally you didn't want white. So what do we think of the colour?
Colour is beautiful.
Let's turn around, darling. So, Mummy, let's start with you. What do you think, darling?
I don't know.
You're lost for words. No.
Okay. No is definite. I think it's too classic for you.
This is too sensible, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it all about money?
No, clearly not.
Clearly not.
No.
Thank you. Regardless of the price, I know you came with a huge budget.
Yeah.
It's not all about money.
No.
It's finding the right dress. Now you have to have a lot of trust. Chloe and I have to go more shopping for you. We need to find something sexy. We know you like sexy, you like cutaway, you like plunge. So are you trusting us?
Well, you can give it a go.
Okay.
I am not going to settle for anything that isn't perfect.
Off to the dressing room with you, then, in that case. Off you go. Forget about the price tag. We've got to get sexy. Reena's first dress proved that there's more to bridal style than the price tag. I love... Wow. This dress is going to show every curve. Oh,
wow.
Wow. Here comes the movie star. Now, you want it sexy? We're giving you sexy. What do you think?
It is sexy. This is my personal opinion.
Yeah.
I think it looks like negligee. The silk is stunning, like it falls beautifully. However, the plunge neckline and the completely open back that showed my knickers, it was a bit too extreme. I just feel naked in it. What do you think?
I'm surprised. I didn't think it was possible, but I think it's too sexy for Reena.
It is the sexiest dress in this whole entire store.
I wanted sexy, but not that sexy. I am so conscious of any lump I have or bump when I'm walking.
I can't see you on your wedding day wearing this, right? Chloe, it's back to the dressing room, darling.
Is it?
Is my bottom jiggling? Is my bottom jiggling?
Girls, girls, girls.
David has brought me in yet another dress, and it's white. It's a white dress.
Please, just try it for me.
Okay.
Okay?
For you.
Excellent.
It's not what I had originally wanted.
This dress is a gamble, but it's sexy, it's dramatic, it's a showstopper. Ooh. How do we feel?
I really like this one. This one does make me feel sexy. I think it's the fit. It's how it makes my figure look. Like, my waist is tiny, and then I've got the hips.
Got the bum.
Yes, and my bottom looks lovely in it too, I think.
I know I'm attractive. But, like, that dress, I just felt just stunning.
It's white though.
I didn't want white, did I?
Yeah.
It's nothing that I had imagined. Like the dress that I thought I wanted was something completely different. And then this dress came and it was just, I felt like the most beautiful person in the entire world.
Wow.
Yeah, this one looks amazing. It reminds me of like a punk mermaid type thing. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I feel for you because I think this is the gown for you. But you've got to wear it. It's going to be your day. It's going to be special.
What is the price, though?
What is the price?
Yeah,
$2,196.
Cheap as chips.
Don't you think it looks more than that, though?
It does.
Absolutely.
It looks really nice.
Like, I would pay more for this dress.
Would you wear a veil with this?
No.
No veil?
I need, like, a crown.
Oh. Princess, we're thinking Miss World, are we?
Probably like...
Like a tiara?
Ruler of the world.
Rule the world? Yeah. OK.
Yeah. I feel like an empress. I feel like a goddess.
What do you think?
Oh, yeah. I do look like the ruler of the world. I need to order my minions around.
So what do we think? I mean, hello.
This dress made me feel just... Honestly, it made me feel invincible.
I think it's spot on.
Are you going to say yes to this dress?
Yes. Yay!
It is me. It's all of me. I'm really grateful to David for persuading me to try on the dress. I have to give it to him. He knows his stuff. I've got all this extra money now to spend on other things.